Okay, guys, as you can see from a caption, this is a day in the life video of a student athlete in Northwood. My name is Sebastian, and currently it's March 14th, 10:30 p.m., and we are getting ready for the bed because tomorrow and Saturday is a big day, and I'm gonna take you with me.
This is my last practice as a Husky.
Houston, Texas Tech.
The boys. Gonna be a good one.
Good morning, Lynchy.
Everything you want is right here. We gonna give them what they came for. We gonna take it up from last year. Shoot on my shot, boy, I'm long range. Me and the team on the same plane. Stay down, never switched up.
It's also kind of hard to find some silent plays here in the ring because there's always something happening. And currently there is a Can-Am tournament, so there's a lot of parents and little kids that are playing hockey here. So I think I found this locker room, so let's get into it.
I usually get around 90, but like.
Amaze me the way that she dances and afraid to take chances and wears the jacket.
Hey boys, so this is actually our last practice of the season and last practice of my youth hockey. So hey, let's get out there and let's have some fun.
What up, Prebby's YouTube channel? We got the last practice of the day here.
Class of 2024, last practice. It's gonna be a good one.
Let's skate around and ask the boys some questions. We got Sam Lyon here, Colgate University commit. Yeah. How are we feeling about the last ever skate at Northwood after 3 years?
You know, it feels like something. It's been quite a good career here. Good friendships, good practices, you know. I'm just gonna savor it and have fun.
Awesome, thanks Sam Lyon.
Of course.
So we got Alexi Trudeau, 3 year vet. How are we feeling about our last practice at Northwood?
Feeling a little emotional, you know, after a lot of practice.
Yeah, we don't care. Let's get back to practice.
So that's it. That was my last youth hockey practice. And I want to thank all the seniors here in Northwick because this year has been fucking amazing. And it's been a blast. We have last two games and hey, that's it. We're going for juniors, boys. So see ya later. All right, boys. So now I'm taking you back to school. You can see the arena behind me. So it was kind of emotional in the locker room, but I think we got it. And we have a big games tomorrow and Sunday. So let's get into it, right?
All right, guys. So we just got back from the practice. So I'm gonna go quickly hop in a shower because we're gonna have lunch in about like 30 minutes. And I have only two classes today. One of them is advanced psychology and the other one is math. So I'm gonna take you with me and you guys can see what is going on here. How's it going today?
Good. Grilled cheese or grilled ham and cheese?
Grilled cheese.
You got it. Imagine you're filming me. Awesome. We got a podcast going on?
Hey, I'm making a day in the life, so if you would like to say something to the camera, now is your time.
He's a nice guy. Real nice guy.
Thank you very much.
I mean, I know the basics.
That was words from Lucas. And now let's get dive into the lunch. We got grilled cheese with rice and some vegetables. So let's get this. Andy, you want to say something?
Hello.
All right, guys. So I'm on the way to my math class right now. The weather is not too bad. I like it like that, but could be better, you know. So this is our academic building. This is where all the show is happening. All right, so I got here a little bit early. It's currently 12:15, so we have about 15 minutes. There's like literally no one, just Jack. I think I'm gonna just start working on the problems and wait for Miss Farrell. She should be here in the heartbeat, so I'll let you guys know about anything.
What's up, boys? Welcome to math class today. We're doing a review for tests.
It is.
Let me give him a logarithm. 16.
Yeah, make him do 16.
Alright, so we got a 3 here. We're gonna set this equal to x. Sorry for the handwriting. So 3 to the x equals root 27, 8. There's an imaginary 1 here. So it's actually 3 to the x equals 3. I don't know how to do this.
No. Okay, guys, so we are done with math. Right now I'm heading to psychology class with Mr. Spear, so I'll see you in there.
What is that? Is this your day in the life?
Yeah. You want to say something?
What should I say?
I don't know.
I love psychology of performance.
So this is our psych classroom we're gonna be today. I usually sit in the front, but I'm going back today so I can film.
Yo, Meet, how is your assignment you did today?
It's going good. I'm actually, yeah.
What happened to you learning?
I didn't learn anything. I'm just writing down the rules for like, you know, like the train stations.
Exactly.
Yeah,
that's fair.
Just getting in that world.
He's Ham Jong.
Is it high score?
This is mine.
That is not
this
him.
Is my score.
How did you
have, it's my score.
I have 40,000 now.
He's putting 40. This in the video.
That's a lie.
I hit 40.
Put it on TV.
Yo, 58,000.
Thank you, Mr. Spear. Okay, boys, that's a wrap for today.
So you going to every class?
I'm done.
Done for the day?
Yep.
What are you doing now?
I'm gonna do some stretching later. So we're done with the psychology now. We're heading back to the dorms. I think I'm gonna hop on Discord with some of my friends from Slovakia. And later on, I think I'm gonna get some stretching done in the gym. Yeah, that's about it. See you, boys.
All right, what's up, guys? It's Saturday morning. We're going for brunch, and then we have a short gym session where we're just gonna stretch out before the game, because today is a game day, boys.
Made it out the treasure, this type of life I can't get used to. Number one on YouTube, private dinner in Malibu.
Show you how to work your stick, ain't nobody gonna handle you. Put you in a phantom, cause you my little boo. Ready for whatever, I tie up my boots. Everybody going the same route, so I switched up my route. Niggas ain't what they be talking about, so I switched up my crew. Acting like you love me, knowing this flaw, so I'm gon' fake it too. What else am I supposed to do? Aware of my surroundings, don't fuck with y'all, don't come around me. Baby, switched up, how that sound? Like a nigga in this business, you can't name something I did flaw. I'm a